up, guys? So, it's basically just out in my backyard thinking like I always do. And lately, things haven't been really... Things have been awkward between me and my best friend, but not really awkward until I could clear things up, but blah, blah, blah. Anyways, so every time I go fast food, which hasn't been really when I go eat, from like McDonald's or Culver's or something like that, this has been a lot this often because I quit dancing, so my mom's been cooking a lot, and my sister taught me this trick with straws, straw containers. I have two, and it's really funny actually, because before I do anything, I'm going to show you what it's basically what this straw trick is. Like, if you have a crush, or you just want, if you don't have a crush and you just think about you, sometimes my friends that I taught like to see if their ex is thinking about them. It's kind of stupid, but anyways, I use this to see if my crush likes, well, is thinking about me, which is not gonna happen at all, basically. But anyways, I'm going to show you what happens. So, you really want to take a long one, but if it's wet, it's not gonna work. So, long one. If it's like this short, no. This short, yeah. That's okay. But, so you basically take it, and you tie it like this. You don't pull it, but yet. But when you pull, you think of that person's name. You take that, you say that person's name in your head. And if it's a, let me do this, okay? I'm gonna think of one person's name. That's first. But see how it's a knot? If it's a knot, they are thinking about you. If it's has no knot, well, if it's like, if it's almost a knot, they are. If it's not a knot, then they aren't. And if it is a knot, so almost a knot and a knot, they are. No knot, they're not. And this was the first for the person that I just, well, actually happened twice. I said one person's name that I believe is cute and thinking about me. Okay, now I'm going to show you this little thing. You don't want to use the same one because you can jinx it, so I'm using a new one. And I'm going to show you something and I'm going to say a different name in my head. This is the first time ever. I usually do this at nighttime, and I usually think of my ex's name, and it's been not for the past week. Sorry if you hear the vibration, I'm texting my neighbor. Ooh. And so, I'm trying to say, those to all my friends that are girls, I know who it is that I thought of for this one. Because the cat guy knows who he is. Dimples. This was Dimples to my friend Chloe. That was Dimples, and I cannot believe that actually happened. Only happened once. But anyways, that is basically just a random video today. I was not expecting it to be around the time it is now. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a nice summer. I'm going to be starting high school pretty soon, so I pretty much won't be posting that many videos. But I will one day, probably Tuesday or something like that, I will go through my 6th grade and 8th grade yearbook. So, yeah. Love you guys.